Super fur tomboys. Interesting. What are you saying? It's poppy top again. How to trade when she grabs my spirit? Spirit is the lane already over if that happens. As I said, if she's not level 6 and she has no tentacles nearby, you still beat her even if she has your spirit. If she's level 6, you don't win. You have to, like. It's bad if you get hit by E. And yeah, if like them is saying, if she's a 0-5 and you get hit by her spirit, you probably lose all in anyway. Even if she's 0-5. It's a really cool jump. A lot of B. Thank you, chat. Will you only pick Yasuo into good matchups? It depends on my mood. At the moment, I prefer Yone. Can you make the Yone sound effects for the first 5 minutes of the game? No, you cannot. Not happening. Thank you, Ingrid. Sag, don't type Sag. It's not a Sag moment. I'll enter. Stop typing Sag. Okay, I'll mute. I have to mute. unmutes and starts blaming Wolf. Oh, not happening. I did think of it though, it crossed my mind. Call me it again. Maybe I can kill them both, to be honest. I think I could have killed them. Pauses, thank you for the 20. Thank you. Why do you E when you go to lane from spawn? Because I can... I put my body like a bit further up and I still like regen a bit. Basically I get to lane a bit faster, a tiny bit faster. Probably gonna jump the wall. Graves jungler is Eldioya from Mad Lions in LEC. Bro, I know. I play in Challenger, so I will play against Challenger players and pro players. That's how it works. You don't have to inform me. No bully? It's Wufa on Poppy. How can you have any mercy? Nice flex, bro. I'm not flexing. That's not the point. I could just roam at this point. I've killed this guy enough. I have gotten most plates, so roaming with Galeforce now and impacting the map is probably my best bet. Okay, you don't have to place at your challenger, we both know in a week. We're going to on a deep dive again. That's gonna be your first message, Nim, really? We're starting off like that. Based, Nim, it's not based. That is not based. Eat the cannon again. Sorry, too. I was mean. I hope you're good. I hope you're good at selling them. I'm too sorry if you got this question before. Why do you prefer Galeforce over IE? Because Galeforce, the active scaling now scales off of crit chance, and Yasuo Yone gets crit chance, like they cheat in crit chance. So it's really OP on Yasuo and Yone. Genius Hunter, Taste of Blood angle then? No. It's too inconsistent. I think if you could stack in Genius Hunter without having to kill every, like, or get assist, get a takedown on every champ on enemy team, then maybe. Then probably, but having to get a takedown on every champ is unrealistic sometimes. Don't you get like 20 flat with no stacks? Not sure. I mean, the cooldown is not too bad anyway. If you went Galeforce into Shield Ball, then maybe see it. But then if you have to go Shield Ball second, then you're probably playing a matchup that's bad, and then you need Resolve. You get 20 flat up to 50 haste, I see.